out of you.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh. Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman. God damn it. Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers. Boozer, where are you, man?
must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The past.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
Bruiser.
Witches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Bruiser.
Every fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you don't. Fucking get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck!
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious, don't look at it.
My god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike!
Oh, shit!
Go, go! Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Thank you.
I'm taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. It's ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take it.
Yeah? Fuck you guys.
What's up? What?
I'll take that.
Something's going on.
Now you're making me nervous.
Something's going on.
Men coming! Move, I got you covered. Kill him! Kill him!
Take him down!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. nervous, not the freaks. It's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. Bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp.
Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. I gotta go talk to the man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
I used to be a cop. My own guy. That well? I think we had pretty good training and equipment and all.
What do you want?
Bad, fast.
Whatever. Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. Before the road, it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk. some trouble.
I was in
got
my class.
Hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Bunch of stay-at-home.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaks.
Karen,
other teachers, trying to block their doors.